Hello, my name is Sandra Hindman. I want to look together today at a small 13th century psalter made for nuns. This is a small, beautifully written, and illuminated psalter made for nuns, probably in the region of Cologne, Germany, around 1270, 1280. It opens with a calendar, and then with the initial of David, the author of the Psalms and the Beatus Vir initial. Nuns signed it in several places. That's how we know that it belonged to nuns. In the margins, some music is added, as here in the lower margin. And the manuscript has, apart from its original ownership, wonderful provenance. It was owned by Leander von S., by Phillips, the great bibliomania, as he's called, and other well-known collectors. It's a very good example of the kind of book, Psalter, that prefaces books of ours and out of which books of ours grew.